records?
Well, I'm afraid I lost his records. They gave them to me, and I know I packed them, but I just can't find them.
Christine Lottie.
There's no reason to think they're onto us yet, so stay calm.
Jed Hirsch.
Who are your parents, Ozzie and Harriet?
Martha Plimpton.
It's wonderful having a new name every 6 months.
River Phoenix. 20 years ago, his parents protested the Vietnam War.
I was wondering if Michael had ever mentioned anything to you about his old school.
I'm a liar. My name isn't Michael. My parents are Arthur and Annie Pope.
My God, Annie. Why'd you throw it all away?
We're in trouble with the FBI.
We're moving base camp, kids. Cover your tracks.
His whole life, he's been paying the price of their beliefs.
Look what we're doing to these kids. They've been running their whole lives like criminals.
You can't keep running away from something that you had nothing to do with. You deserve your own chance.
I'm not letting him go because it's not safe. Aren't we supposed to question authority? You taught me that.
We should turn ourselves in.
It's dangerous for you, and it's dangerous for them.
We can't keep him locked up.
What about us?
You need me.
I need you.
We have to let him go.
A story of love, loyalty, and letting go. Running on Empty. Directed by Sidney Lumet.